So today we have a BMW key. Push this button here and slide the key out. Get your screwdriver. There's a tab here and here. Just pop it off. As you can see, we have a CR2450 battery. Affiliate link in the description below. When inserting the new one, make sure you slot it in there. Push down. You have a location tab on this back in here, which needs to be in here. Make sure you slide that in there and push. Grab your spare key, slap it in. Job done. Don't forget to like and subscribe.